A West Hartford man is under arrest tonight for an armed robbery. Police found 18-year-old Samuel De Silva at his apartment on Flatbush Ave this morning. He was arrested without incident. Police aren't saying yet what he is accused of robbing.